And some more. But I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean, maybe.
I'll go.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
We're not a complainer, in case you haven't noticed. Clem's a go-getter.
I'm stuck.
Okay.
Anyone maybe or anything in there? Yep. I knew it. QQ time. Am I queuing for Bonnie?
Do it!
Take him down. Take him downtown.
Get it!
Does the neck work? That looked like the neck.
Well, that happened.
Yeah, that was a thing. I'm not as small as I used to be.
Guess I'm not quite as small as I used to be.
But you're tough for your size.
Shit. Mm-hmm. You're tough for my size.
Damn right.
I'm sorry I asked you. I won't do it again.
Clementine will remember that.
Now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Is it full? Oh, QQQ time. I guess it is full. At least this one. Oh, come on! Are you serious? I'm still clicking it.
I got this.
Hoo-yah! Superman going on over here.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's alright. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick.
You're gonna walk a mile like
crazy,
that?
But at least his shelves are always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
We'll make a plan. Everyone will have enough.
I hope so. That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. Mm-hmm. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Come on, stick close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
I'd eat the shit out of that raccoon.
Quick, where's Dal's crossbow?
Not like, I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Fresh meat?
Shoot, don't let it get away!
It's a hell of a noise there.
Where is it?
Try back there.
I think it went over there.
There he is!
He's coming your way. Block him! Oh, shit! Shoot!
Oh, crap!
Dang it!
Shoot him! Get... go!
Not with the walkers out there.
Okay. Oh, babies. We could get all of them.
I'm even hungrier than I was before.
Those babies would have been nice and tender, too.
How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, that sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, it does. There's a few folks that could use a hot meal.
It's probably for the better.
Well, we could look around.
Let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others.
When we get back, we can look around some more.
We don't have much time to waste.
I mean, we weren't going to shoot it. What are we going to do? Catch it with our bare hands? We need to get, like, spears or something.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kevin. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
How long did your son
take? They do. They kind of just get pushed out. They don't know anything.
Okay. I'm okay. How did you guys make out?
Museum's a bust.
Got Wawa.
All the glass walls shattered. It'd be impossible.
We should have gone in that room.
And it was picked over pretty good. Lots of folks probably been there before us.
Got some water.
We found some water, though.
Oh, that's good. Nice work.
Hey, Kenny, smiling.
Good, we save all of that for Rebecca. Anybody else gets a thirst, you can go to the river.
Well, once we finish one, we can fill it up at the river. Or when she finishes one. It's gonna take her a long time to drink all that water.
Hey, Clem.
We got 10 gallons?
Glad you made it back safe.
So am I.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts.
Zombie baby?
I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin would be proud of you.
Alvin would be really proud of you right now.
You think so?
Come on, remember that.
You're right.
Just not gonna remember
that.
I know
it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about.
Yeah, that's the way we always think, you know?
How am I ever going to do this without him?
You're going to be a great mom.
You're going to be a good mom.
We sure have come a long way since we first met, huh?
Oh yeah, you hated my guts.
Good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby.
Oh shit.
As long as it's not a... Would it even be a walker? It'd be a crawler or something.
I'm worried that we ain't seen Jane in a while. Go check on her, would you?
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
I saw the Dawn of the Dead remake. I know about those baby zombie things. Let's just talk to people some more.
Are you okay, Kenny?
Sure. Why wouldn't I be?
Because your girlfriend just died. For starters, but we won't say that. So restart real quick. And another frame rate hit. Come on, stabilize out. There you go. Give what? Coat? Oh. Talk to her first.
How are you feeling, Rebecca?
I knew it was gonna hurt, but I didn't think it would hurt like this.
Oh my god, is it like eating her from the inside out? Or is it just normal and she's never felt a pregnancy before?
We found an old coat.
Sorry, you know, about the color.
You really think I care about that?
I know, it's just colors, you know?
Thanks, Clem.
It'll help you now, so... I know it's a big issue now, Confederate stuff. But, I'm not giving my opinion on the matter, other than anyone who's racist, you know, in making such a thing, it's helping you now, so... They're rolling in their graves. Unless they're walking, in which case they're stumbling over stuff. Let's talk to Luke, see how he's holding up.
Hey, Luke.
Hey, Clem.
I am your
nice
father.
Nice job finding those bottles of water. That's a good score.
We couldn't have brought them back without Mike.
Yeah, he's pretty strong, that's for sure.
I know.
He thinks we don't like him.
No, it's not that. I just think he's more eager than he has a right to be. Okay, he wants acceptance before he's earned it. Does that make sense to you?
I guess so.
Alright. A little hard as nails attitude there. Bonnie. Then I'm gonna stop at the Star Wars references. I'm not even really a big Star Wars fan, so I don't know where that's coming from.
What are you thinking about?
I'm worried about Rebecca. Having a baby can be rough enough on a woman, even in a nice, clean hospital.
Mm-hmm.
Does she even have a shot out here?
No comment.
Come on, Clem. Go catch up with Jane.
Don't tell me what to do. I'll talk to Mike instead.
That walk seemed longer to you on the way back.
No, but thanks for carrying the water.
To you, it must
have been. How tired I was until I put it down. I need to rest up a bit. Seems like folks appreciated it, though.
That's good.
Maybe they'll come around after all.
They should appreciate it. I don't know what the deal is. Carrying two of these for a mile? I can't believe. I mean, I can barely carry one of them for like a block or something. Battlefield Tours? Oh, I thought they meant the game. Way too into gaming. I see Battlefield and I just think the game.
I hope one of these buildings is safer than out here.
Mm-hmm. Observation deck. That'd be cool. We could see all around, see where the zombies are going, herds and stuff.
I hope Jane finds something good over there.
Oh, that's where she went. They probably already told us about that. Civil War ruins. That's where we are now.
This looks like where we are right now.
You are here. Civil War Museum. Is that where it came from?
It looks closer on the map.
It's actually kind of far away. I don't know why we're leaving out some lines here. Okay, so that's the only place left. And there's bathrooms too, you know? Maybe we could hold up in a bathroom. Probably be really nasty though. Oh yeah, comatose girl. Hi.
Hey, Sarah. You know, Rebecca's starting...
They were going to leave me, weren't they?
No. Luke tried to save you.
Of course not. Luke tried really hard to get you to come with him.
How come you didn't leave me?
Because I'm your friend. We're friends.
Because we're friends.
I thought about it.
I could never be that good of a friend.
I just want my dad.
I know. When he gets here, we should all go back to the cabin. We're safe there.
Oh. Yeah. Sure.
Sure.
She's not ready to hear
Sarah?
This.
Hey, I think that's all she can take for now. She'll be all right.
That's why we didn't tell her dad's dead. Follow Jane. Anything else to look at? Fountain and the statue. Fallen but never forsaken. We're in our own battlefield now. This has got to be worse than war. Fighting ourselves and undead versions of ourselves. Let me get back to the Follow Jane section. Alright, just restart. We're doing okay now. More or less. Comparatively. See you later, comatose girl. Saving.
Jane?
Visitor center. Okay, there's gonna be something going on here because we just saved the game. Unfortunately, that's a... kind of a giveaway, isn't it? I can't see where I'm going. Oh, there's a river they were talking about. Whoops. Can we go to the river? No, I didn't think so. Is there anything to look at out here? Oh, we're out of that.
Hey! Clementine! Ooh. Up here!
Scare me. That was really loud for her to be up all the way up there. What you got in there?
Oh, hey. Museum was a bust, huh?
Mm-hmm. We found water.
We found water. A lot of it.
Well, that's something, at least. Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Hmm. I've been trying to get it open, but it's locked pretty tight.
Can we get in there?
Can't see what's inside.
Do you think you can pick the lock?
I'm thinking food and Rebecca.
Figure something out.
Both.
Maybe this'll work.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated.
How are your lock picking skills?
You know?
What's your level?
It wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand at this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Hmm. Mechanize the mechanism. Or bother you. Will it be warmer in there? These are stupid questions.
Do you think it'll be warmer in there? It's so cold out here.
It'll keep the wind chill off at least. Better than nothing.
It sounds spooky there. Everyone likes it better than nothing. Trash can. Before I go in there, I want to look at whatever's out here. Oh, we can look through this telescope. Awesome. I want to see. Do we need a quarter?
I guess it's broken.
We need a quarter to put in. And who carries change and money around anymore? You know, if it happened to me, well, if this really happened, if this game was real, I'd carry around money whenever I found it, just in case civilization, society ever came back. Whoever finds the most off walkers and stuff is rich, comparatively speaking. Infographic.
Ow! Shit! You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
Sorry, that was our fault. We'll try not to look at any more infographics, because that obviously caused the problem. Damn infographics, I'm telling you. Only you can prevent forest fires.
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Even the trash ran away, it was so scared. More Civil War stuff, 1863. Oh, when will it end, this cruel, cruel war? Torchlight artillery, something like that. Can we go further in and see stuff? That's it? No? It looks like we can walk in there and stuff. No. Well, okay. What do? Go back down? Looking for something. These controls are so weird. Okay, this goes forward. Ugh. That hurt. Ugh, it hurt again. Oh, a cannon. What if we blow it open with a cannon? Well, that will eliminate the wind shear protection. Oh, there's another telescope. Well, let's look at this. I bet you that other telescope works. And we can find a Sharpie thing with the telescope.
There were more cannons in the museum. Mike said they're just for show.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Is this one filled with cement?
Oh.
It looks hollow, though. I guess they stuffed the cement down there. Hello? Are you working?
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
Yep.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her condition.
Hello?
Keep it in mind, though.
Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
That's Sarah.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way.
That's not Sarah?
Who knows if he has friends nearby.
Oh.
Can we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming.
He's got the bag.
Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
We should just try
and stay out of sight till he's gone.
Good call.
He has what's-her-name's bag.
Shh. Hide now.
What's in the bag? What the hell's her name? I forget. From the DLC. Bonnie. That's Bonnie's bag. She never found out what was in that bag. And what's her name? Sleazoid guy. Gave it to her. Oh no, his wife, I guess? Or his girlfriend? There's some love triangle thing going on. Look at him. Why are you trying to stuff it in there? Should we talk to him? Is it a baby? Why do you want to put it in there? It's empty now.
Подожди.
No habla español. Don't hurt me, I'm just a kid.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me.
Russian. Who are you?
Who are you?
Don't pull that trigger.
Hey, Marvo.
What?
I'm going to go? I don't want to shoot.
I missed that text. Argo?
I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка.
Down the gun.
Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Saying Jane he's got a gun would be the stupidest thing ever.
Back up.
She knows already. And that would warn
put
him.
Put the bag down.
Whatever's in it is inside the trash can now.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
The hell is he putting in there? A bomb? A zombie head? A baby? A dead baby? Maybe it does still have something in it.
No, I have no more guns! I swear to
we
you!
We just need to make sure you're not a threat.
You durak!
Clementine, hurry!
Why? All meds.
Anything?
Yeah, meds.
Whoa.
Drugs.
That's a serious stash of meds.
Hypodermic needles.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine.
Why are you stuffing in the trash can?
My older sister, she's sick. The pain.
Why are you hiding it?
That makes those things come. Please.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine?
You make a gun at a kid.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine. Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look
at all
of it.
He doesn't know who Carver is.
Clementine, we need that
stuff. People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special.
Keep the bag. We don't have proof of anything. It might be just him alone.
Sorry, Arvo. We need these.
Of course you remember it.
You hadn't done this.
Your eyebrows don't match your hair. What the hell's that noise?
No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Don't do
Jane,
it.
Jane, don't do it.
He doesn't know where we are.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
That's some weird effects with the music.
I can't believe I've gotten into this mess.
Sound like something powering down.
Taking some stupid kid stuff. Like a bandit.
We should go get the others.
We should go get everyone else.
Yeah.
Pretty sky.
Go bring those meds to the others and bring everybody back here. I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
I didn't find a better thing for you. My initial mission was not accomplished. Wasn't she supposed to get the meds? She doesn't have them. Who's that? Is that Luke? Yeah.
Clem, hey! Any luck with that observation deck?
Yes.
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said
eventful.
They hadn't heard from you in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
We kind of robbed someone.
We could use a break.
Jane and I were trying to open the gift shop and a stranger showed up. He had a lot of medicine, so we took some.
Didn't we take all of it?
You robbed him? Seriously. You stole meds from somebody.
Rebecca needs them.
I know, but where is this guy now?
Jane took his gun and chased him off.
I guess Jane's really rubbed off on you. Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah.
Thanks.
She's trying to get the gift shop open.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but
it's called surviving.
She'll show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I'm not gonna answer.
I don't know. Yeah, she's kind of an odd duck, but she got her shit together more or less.
Mm-hmm.
A lot more than some.
She just
seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know?
She's self-centered.
But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
That's true.
You got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
Who are you to judge?
But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
Are you any better? Is anyone?
Whoa, hold on. I didn't mean...
Nah.
I just want to survive. And that means picking the right sides.
Yeah, well. This is The Walking Dead. There's shades of gray all over the place.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
I will. You will. We will. Where there's a will, there's some more will. Have to restart here.
Shit!
Coming.
Oh God.
Breathe like I told you.
Mm.
Okay.
Oh, God. Bad timing.
Oh, no.
Supreme bad timing.
Stop.